beautiful people. Again, welcome to the Madison Area Music Association finalist announcement party. We've had some great music. Yeah, big round. It's an exciting night for music in Madison. We're celebrating not just the musicians, and it's not all about the awards, of course. It's about the rewards. Because if you don't know, you know, the Mamas have dedicated a decade plus into supporting youth programs in music. And that's just what it is. And it encompasses the whole community of music. And we're here just to have a good time and celebrate that and listen to some great performers. Our next performers coming on actually also have nominations, Mama nominations. If you have not voted or become a member of the Mamas, please do at themamas.org. I believe voting may open tomorrow morning. Okay. Cooper Tom for president, please. Oh, thank you. I like it. Yeah, exactly. I'm with you. Yeah. But absolutely, please. Also, there's raffle tickets, there's a silent auction, so many great things that will help contribute to the cause, the mama cause, because we're your mama tonight. So we're going to definitely enjoy it. All right. I'm your mama tonight. I like that. But ladies and gentlemen, absolutely enjoy the food. Come in and sit down. And we're about to hear two beautiful voices with beautiful songs to sing and a fantastic, astonishing band. They are two broads, one band. Miss Carolynn Schwartz Black and Lo Marie with their jazz stylings, some really great jazz standards. Are y'all ready? Because we're ready. Aren't you ready? Yeah. Well, looks like they're ready. Two broads, one band. Thank you very much. Welcome to the Brink Lounge. How about it for the Mamas, ladies and gentlemen? So this is my good friend, Lo Marie. Say hello to Lo Marie, everybody.
Hello.
And this is my good friend, Carolynn Schwartz Black. Hello. Hello. And this is the band, ladies and gentlemen. How about it for our fellas? We'll introduce them in a little bit. But we're gonna sing some jazz for you, some standards with some sass. And we hope you enjoy it and hope it aids with your digestion, honestly, because that's
tacos look delicious.
Yeah, they do. Those tacos smell super good. Make sure you get some money. I paid for that, okay? Okay. When you just give love and never get love, you better let love depart. I know it's so. That I can't get you out of my heart. You make me lay my head home. You took my love. Since I fell
got the songs, and we're gonna do a little tag team jazz for you, if that's okay. All right, does that work? Okay. You took my kisses and you took my love. You showed me how to care. Am I to be just a remnant of this one-sided love affair? All you took, I gladly gave. Now there's nothing more for me to say. All of me. Why not take all of me? Can't you see? I'm no good without you. Take my lips, 'cause I wanna lose them. Take my arms. just a mess. I'm such a mess without you. Oh, come on, take my lips. Because that's how we like it, ladies, right? Nice and slow. I heard yeah from over in the peanut gallery.
All right.
We'll speed it up a little bit this time for you fellas.
Okay. Oh, no. Maybe not. Not so much.
So this song was written about 40, let's see, it's only a year younger than I am, so 46 years ago, by Mose Allison, and it is very apropos today, as are many songs written in the 70s and the 60s. I don't know if that means things haven't changed and that's good, or things haven't changed and that's bad. I'll let you decide. Thank you. see where they don't know the meaning of the word. No, no, nobody knows the meaning of the word. Oh, no, 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 nobody knows. I said nobody knows. Nobody knows the meaning of the word.
Oh,
such a great day. Thank you.
Together. We both recorded on our albums that came out last year that were up for awards. So, and the thing what happened is that we both recorded with Cliff in October of 2016, like a week apart, and didn't know it. And then our albums came out in May and June or July of 2017. And I went, and you what? And he played different on both of them because he's so talented. And I said, ding, little light bulb went over my head, and I thought we should sing together. And that's what happened. And these fellas decided to go along for the ride. Isn't that fun?
It's a ride. It's
Isn't that awesome? I know. So thank you guys for indulging us. And thank you to The Brink, which has been so good to us since we started playing last year. And we really appreciate that. Good music venues in Madison. We wouldn't have the Mamas, we wouldn't have any of this stuff if we didn't have great live music venues. So thank you all for supporting The Brink, and thank you to The Brink. And with that, let's continue, all right? Because you want to hear music, you don't want to hear me talk, right? Unless you're paying, if somebody can pay me to talk, I'd be happy to do that. My husband goes, no, no. How glad the many millions of Timothy's and Williams would be to capture me. They really would. But you had such persistence, you wore down my resistance. I fell, and it was swell. You're my big and brave and handsome Romeo. How I won you, I will never, never know. It's not that you're attractive, but oh, my heart grew active when you came into view. Got a crush on you, sweetie pie, all the day and night time. Hear me sigh, I never had the least notion that I could fall. With so much emotion, I wonder, could you go? Could you care for a cozy cottage? We could share the world with, pardon my mush, 'cause I've got a crush, my baby. Thank you.
least notion that I could fall with so much emotion.
Inspiration was definitely Miss Linda Ronstadt. I just love the way she sings that song. I don't know if any of you are familiar with the stuff that she did with the Nelson Riddle Orchestra, but for me, that just her crystal clear voice and just those gorgeous songs just did it for me. So if you haven't, check it out. Linda Ronstadt. How many of you are old enough to know who I'm talking about? Thank you. Thank you. All right, she's old enough. Okay. All right, we're going to feature Mr. Johnny Widdicombe. He's going to help me start out this next song on the upright bass, ladies and gentlemen. We've got 3 out of 4 band members wearing berets. How long do you think it'll take before the beret infects our drummer? The beret. You don't have a beret? You don't have a beret? He's, oh, okay. Johnny's got lots of hair. Okay, but it's beautiful. All right. Comes a rainstorm, put your rubbers on your feet. Comes a snowstorm, you can get a little heat. Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes a fire, will you know just what to do? Blow a tire, you can buy another shoe. Comes love, nothing can be done. Don't try hiding, cause there isn't any use. You'll start sliding when your heart turns on the juice. Comes a headache, you can lose it in a day. Comes a toothache, you better see your dentist right away. Comes love, oh, nothing can be done. Come on, Todd. Thank you. Cause it's something you can hide behind the door. It's love, nothing can be done. Comes the measles, you can quarantine the room. Comes a mousey, whoo, you can chase into the room. But comes love, nothing can be done. That's all, brother, if you've ever been alone. Yeah, that's all, brother, you know what I'm speaking of. Comes a lightning, you can always stay awake. Comes depression, well, you may get another break, but comes love, nothing can be done. Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes love, nothing can be done. Seen the movie called For the Boys? It's with Bette Midler. Did I hear one yeah back there? this next song was the song that she sang to the troops when the lights went out. And it just kills me. I love this song so much. And if you haven't had the chance, I'm giving you all kinds of musical suggestions this evening, because that's what I do. So For the Boys, it's a really cheesy movie with a bad like makeup job when she gets older. Like, they don't age Bette Midler very well. She's aged in real life much, much better. But Bette Midler, James Caan, they play this duo that entertained the troops during World War II. And so it's got all this fantastic music in it. And this is one of the songs that she sings when the lights goes out. That's the one. Dear, I thought I'd drop a line. The weather's cool, the folks are fine. I'm in bed each night at night. P.S. I love you. Yesterday we had some rain, but all in all, I can't complain. Was it dusty on the train? P.S. I love you. They came around to call. Well, I burned a hole in the dining room table. And let me see, I guess that's all. Nothing left for me to say. Everybody's thinking of you. P.S. I love you. Thank you. One more song, ladies and gentlemen.
It's been so much fun.
It's been so much fun, but you know what?
You can come see us. When are we playing next? Is the next one June?
June 8th.
Strolling State Street. We don't know where yet on State Street, but somewhere on State Street. And then we'll be back here June 22nd. So you have May to like prepare yourself. Okay, I know, it's rough. So we, in the spirit of fabulous duos, this is one of my favorite Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong duos. You can imagine either of us in either position, doesn't matter to me. This is Madison, we can be all things if we want. Right? Right.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much to Beth Kelly. Thank you to Beth Kelly. Let me get that for Beth Kelly again. There we go. And the mamas for putting this together, and I'm excited to see who's going to win or who's going to be nominated. Aren't you?
I'm excited.
I got all dressed up, you know, so we wore sequins. This dress, by the way, how cool is that? All right, my good friend Rebecca Nebula Stanley made this dress, and she's also a fantastic singer, and someday maybe we'll be three broads. I don't know, it might be fun. Okay, so we're going to do one more song for you all. And go to our Facebook page. We have a Facebook page, Two Broads, One Band. And see what we're doing next.
See you at Strolling.
Yeah, we'll see you at Strolling State
Street. Things have come to a pretty pass.
Yes, they have.
Our romance is growing flat. For you like this and the other. Well, I go for this and that. Goodness knows what the end will be. I don't know where I'm at. It looks as if we two will never be one. Something must be down. As you say either and I say I
come on, give me some snaps.
You say neither and I say neither. Either, either, neither, neither, and either whole finger.
All right.
Well, you like potato and I like potato. You like tomato and I